What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox disconnected error you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior you are getting on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Different reasons, such as your Roblox files on your PC or other compatibility issues, can cause this error. First, make sure Roblox is not running on your PC and open up your Windows settings. Navigate to the App section and, under Installed Apps, search for Roblox. Here, click on the three dots on the right-hand side and select Advanced Options. Scroll down a bit and click on Repair. This will ensure that your Roblox files are up to date and not corrupted. If the problem persists, you might have compatibility issues with the application. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search. Right-click the app icon and select Open File Location. Your File Explorer will open up, containing your Roblox shortcut. Right-click the Roblox Player shortcut and select Open File Location again. Here, navigate to your Roblox Player properties. In your Properties Compatibility section, ensure that the Run this program as an administrator option is enabled. You can then close this window after applying your changes. Next, right-click the application again and select Troubleshoot Compatibility. The Compatibility Troubleshooter will open up and then select Try Recommended Settings. Finally, you can test if Roblox will launch without getting the error on startup. If Roblox is not launching properly, or if you're getting the error 268 after loading into an experience, then make sure to close Roblox and search for Firewall in your Start menu search. This will open your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, select Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, click on Change Settings. Look up Roblox and ensure that both these checkboxes are checked before closing this window. All these steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.